Is that the Mobile Tech Auto Electric Customer Shuttle? Put anybody on blast, but what's up with this twin turbo 69 Camaro? What's going on here? This thing's nice. Oh, broke down again?
Yeah, that fan relay you put in.
Oh, now it's a fan relay I put in.
I don't know.
You know, I used to always say if I had to go to a car show and bring a chair with me to sit in, I'm just too old to go.
Philly support chair.
Yeah, yeah. All right. On our way to Temecula, Rod Runner, beautiful Temecula, California. See you guys there. What's up, everybody? We are headed to, I got the wife here. We are headed to Temecula for the Rod Run. We got Blake up there. He's driving the Meteor. Lucky's up front with the Chevelle. Back here, we got Jason in the twin turbo Camaro. And then some, oh, there he goes. Our buddy Andy is driving Lucky's shop truck. Come on up, Andy. Where is he at? There he is. Anyway. We'll see you there. What's up, Hot Rod? What's up, Hot Rod?
So cute. Boys are having fun.
All right, so far so good. We're, what, 10 minutes out, and I ain't gonna say it, but we're almost there. So, what's that?
Basically, we had to get off the freeway, check our cars, make sure nothing's leaking, smoking, overheating, because we're rolling in the Cooter shop. We don't want to show up there.
Exactly.
And we're wearing up our tires.
But we are.
Cool down.
But your truck is MIA right now. It's missing.
Yeah, I don't know what that
we don't
is.
Know where his chop truck is, so.
I loaned it out to some weird guy.
You might see a post that said stolen or something like that.
Yeah.
All right, you guys, everybody go pee?
Yeah. Wee, wee, wee.
Let's go.
Wheels up?
Wheels up, let's roll.
Yeah, you out now.
got Blake with the Meteor, these two over here with their shenanigans, Hot Rod Girl and that guy. How'd the old Meteor do, man?
Not too bad.
Yeah? It's not the Nova.
No, it's not a 6-liter LF, but it is fun.
That's awesome.
It cruises pretty good on the freeway. Nice and happy.
Yeah, dude, we made it, so that was the biggest thing. It's kind of funny because Andy got here first. Interesting.
I don't know if I couldn't catch Lucky. Or
he was he going fast?
Yeah.
Nah, busted. That a boy. All right, this is Cooter's Garage in Marietta. Make sure to give them a follow. They're on Instagram and all that stuff. I just forget what the IG is. Got some nice whips out here. Oh.
So I got on the ground circuit down below, I got power, 12 volt.
What? Dude.
What's up, Mark?
Thanks for having us, man.
That's what we did get feedback.
So what year is this?
Look at the four wires, the 12 volt trigger or ground trigger.
Dude, look at them wheels. Is it ready to go?
Yeah,
when we drive it?
It's strong enough to kick this fall fan because it draws through the
air. I know.
It's that cheap China.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is a cool setup, dude.
This don't work for hot water.
Good stuff. Look at this thing. Man. I like those wheels. It's ready to party.
Damn.
Right?
Yeah, it's in there. Done. Tiny guy came through.
Tiny guy did it in fucking one day.
They're like your golf training today.
That was because of that fucking flex plate.
Thank you.
clean the coating off the brakes, huh?
I thought you just did.
You drop your wallet?
You want to check my ass?
You're about to. What happened? Oh, a little blow off.
Yeah, a little, you know, a little extra boost there.
A little extra boost.
A little too much boost.
God, these things get so freaking hot, dude.
It's cool. It keeps me warm.
It's your heater.
Should have popped the hood. Everyone would have been standing over here.
Let's take the hood off for tonight.
No, because the glow.
That's what I'm talking about. Light show, baby. Yo, let's take this hood off. Who votes we take the hood off? I do.
The rainbow.
You got filters. I mean, we're fine. We're going to take the hood off. We should take the hood off, right?
Sure.
For tonight?
Can you go get a ranch?
Did you get it? Yeah, you're going to get ranch? You got french fries,
yeah,
too?
Oh, there you go. Yeah. I just need to get a ranch for it.
Yeah, ranch. Temecula Rod Run. There's a bunch of cars out here today.
Just a couple. The street smells like gasoline.
Approved. They even got... I don't know that. I like them all. So you can reserve up there, those tables. We were going to sit up there, but it's $100, $120 for a table. So we walked down the street. We went to another place, and it was free.
Look, a fellow Mercury.
What?
It's a comment.
Yeah, that's it right there. We have a friend. I love it.
I like this Ford.
Perfect wheel combo.
Yeah, it's a good... That is a good combo, dude. That's very nice. I do like that. That's a good seat. I like that. Now that's a good seat right there. That's the best seat in the house. I'm videoing you, and I'm a that is good parenting. I love it. Oh, grandson, I love you better.
Yeah.
Oh, uh-oh. But the wheels look good. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, share, all the good stuff. Thanks for watching. See ya.